because the king and queen of Pennsylvania are the royal box. Is this the royal box? Oh, you've got it. I'm sure you have a regal box. Anyway, very nice to be with you. Sworn not to come on here because my microphone will go batshit. Is this here? Yeah? This is the danger zone. So I'm just going to have to grope you from a distance. Oh, oh God, more royalty. Hello, how are you? What do you want to do? Make a bit of noise? Well, we're the boys for you. Here's a song for you. Let's sing this one together.
Thank you.
Thank you very much indeed. We have a slow blues tune for you that some of you may know and some of you may not. Hey, sweetheart, how are you? Right enough down there? Yeah, you? No. In that fabulous Whitesnake flagship. Terribly chic, I understand. You know, this isn't the place to be shy, you know, really. We're going to be doing some songs for pole dancing. Don't think you can sit there going like, what's this fucking deal? Stick them down here somewhere. I'm working up here. You're sitting there like you're watching a fucking new CNN. Anyway. This is a song. As you know, there's been all kinds of shit going on in the world. With your permission, I'd like to dedicate this song to the city of London. Baby, ain't no love in the heart.
Mom and Dad.
Thank you.
Tommy Aldridge, the Lance Armstrong of drums. Okay, ready? With your permission, I'd like to introduce the Snakes to you. This is much more fun, isn't it? Huh? We're having more fun than you lot. Come on down. Anyway, please welcome on the guitar His Royal Purpleness, Lord of the Strings, Sir Reb Beeks. Guitarists are from fucking Pennsylvania. Oh. And I'm from fucking England. Old England. Oh, yes. Since the last time we had the pleasure of your company in this wonderful state of yours, we've actually acquired... No, I don't have breasts. Well, I have, yeah, modest breasts. You do your own. What? Will you polish my nipples? What? How are you doing that? Nice to meet you. You okay? Okay, where was I? Since we had last time we had the pleasure of your company, we've acquired a new snake. Oh, yes. And quite a snake he is. He's usually in bed this time of night, of course, and then back out again and back in again. Quite a naughty boy. Please welcome a man who needs a good spanking every night on the bass, Uriah Spank Me Duffy! City. That's his middle name. His mother told me, Spanky City. It's tight, isn't it? And on keyboards, the man with the biggest organ in the world, Mr. Saturday Night, Mr. Good Time. Please welcome Lord Timothy Drury! We turned into a punk band. The fucking who's is this? Yeah. Must be Timothy Vicious. There you go, son. There you go. Play a bit more punky when you're up there, if you will. And the other Pennsylvanian, of course, Mr. Six Pack, the golden boy of soccer. Please welcome on guitar. Still the city of love. Somebody told me that Reading was the city of love. Is it still the city of love? I ask you, is this love?
Yeah. you hold your love tonight. I'll do anything you want. Give me all of your love tonight. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
Ready? anybody make you afraid?